The Carolina mantis is native to North America. This one was busy feeding on breakfast. They are skilled hunters that feed on insects, sometimes even smaller mantises. They hold their front legs together as if they are praying, which is why it's called a praying mantis. They are very beneficial if you have a garden, since they help control pest populations. To learn more about the non-native praying mantis species in North America, be sure to read the description. Thanks for watching.